Richard Carlson. I'm sure you'd all like to know something about the new entertainment miracle, Third Dimension, what it is, what it does. Well, the best way I can describe it to you is to tell you that it makes the screen absolutely real and alive. People, objects, landscapes take on a depth and a dimension such as they have in real life. And it has an added quality. Objects actually seem to come out of the screen, so real they almost touch you, creating the most dramatic impact that the screen has ever known. Coming to an incredible climax when a molten meteoric spaceship from another planet rushes out of the heavens right at you. Of course, these illustrations are only a pale suggestion of the real thing. It can't be described, it's got to be seen and experienced. And I must add that even without 3D, It Came from Outer Space is a picture that you'll long remember for its blending of science and fiction, for its eerie terror, and for its story of an invasion from another planet that's almost beyond imagining. I can tell you from its size and its appearance, this thing came from outer space. I even have reason to believe that there's some form of life in it. What do you want? What are you doing? Let me see you as you really are.